re-uploading videos, you have violated YouTube's community guidelines. 1 out of 2 violations for you. And I don't like it when videos get removed, and especially by YouTube. This means you will be removed if you violate YouTube's community guidelines one more time. This is because it rarely happens, and we really, really care about it.